Alice and Gert, an ant and grasshopper story. In the lush green meadow, there once lived an ant, Alice, and a grasshopper, Gert. Every morning when Gert woke up, she'd seen Alice at work, ferrying bits of grain and seeds to her nest. One dewy morning, Gert called out, "Hello, Alice. Isn't it a lovely summer day?" Alice grunted under her heavy load. "It may be nice now, but winter on its way." Gert laughed. "Winter is year away. Why don't you relax and enjoy this fine weather? There'll be plenty of time to relax come January," said Alice. The next morning, as Alice lugged a particularly heavy nut to her nest, she heard it singing, it's summer, enjoy this fine day. Life is for living, not toiling away. Put down your load and come laugh with me. We'll play rink a rosy and sip flower tea. It was Gert. "Alice Topet, did you write that song for me?"
"Yes," Gert said. "I hate to see you work so hard, but winter is coming. We must get ready."
Gert leaned back on her branch and picked up a soft green maple key. "Who can think about winter on such a nice day?" Alice hummed, but as she returned to work, she found herself humming Gert's tune. One golden morning, Gert leaped in front of Alice and shouted, "Ahoy, Alice!" Alice paused in her work. "What's that?" "My pirate hat. I made one for you, too. I will delight you today with a reading of The Adventure of Long Green Gert, a play in three dastardly acts." "Are you pusillanimous Pilock? Prepare to feel my wrath. Walk the plank. Yoo-hoo-hoo!" One crisp morning, Alice emerged from her nest to a glorious sight. She barely felt the weight of her labors, then whole long day until one red leaf fluttered to the ground. "Get tired. Isn't that beautiful? I shall dance to it, the dance of the dying spark," Alice gasped. "Rest your sense, Gert. When the red leaves fall, it means winter is coming." Gert began her dance, a serenade so soulful it brought tears to Alice's eyes. What would happen to the sweet flight grasshopper when all the summer seeds were gone? One sparkling morning, Gert woke to find her nest rimmed with frost. She shivered. "Can it be winter already?" The grasshopper munched on a dry maple tree and noticed there were no more on her nest. She shivered again. "Good morning," Gert called out Alice. "Not working today?" asked Gert. "No," replied Alice. "Winter is here, and there are no more seeds to collect. What will I do?" moaned Gert. "I stretched. Perhaps you should have planned better," said Alice. "Instead, you sang and danced through the long, hot day of summer." Gert hung her head. But Alice continued, "You worked little night, my lord, and now it's time for me to repay your kindness. I collected enough food to last the winter for both of us."